Tokyo Governor Koike Yuriko says the metropolitan government plans to introduce a same-sex partnership system in fiscal 2022, which starts next April.
都民の意向や当事者の思いを受け止めまして、同性パートナーシップ制度の来年度内の導入に向けまして、今年度制度の基本的な考え方を示してまいります。
Koike made the remarks at the plenary meeting of the Tokyo Metropolitan Assembly. The system would officially recognize couples of the same gender and allow them to take advantage of some benefits and arrangements available for married couples.